Welcome to Oracle Marketing Cloud Help Center videos. In this video, I'll provide an overview of progressive profiles in the Form Design Editor. Progressive profiles are used in form creation. They allow you to present contacts with different contact fields each time they visit your form, depending on what information the contact has already provided. Progressive profile is a form element found in the Design tab. To use it, drag it on the canvas just like the other form elements. Then add any contact fields, form elements, and field groups inside the blue progressive profile area. There are two types of progressive profiles, list and staged. List mode is the default. In this mode, you set the number of fields to be displayed. You can choose to randomize the fields or display only empty fields to contacts. In staged mode, you decide which contact fields are displayed together and on which visit they appear to the contact. There is no option to randomize the fields or display only empty fields. For example, I'll add job role to the second stage. Form fields can be rearranged in your progressive profile by dragging and dropping. You can also toggle between list and staged modes. Fields that are outside of the progressive profile will always appear. Let's look at the form we created. When this form is first presented to a contact, they'll be asked to complete the country, state or province, and zip postal code fields. On their next visit, they'll be asked to complete the job role and company name. The basic contact information will always be displayed on each visit to the form. Thanks for watching this video about progressive profiles in the Design Editor. For more information, please go to Topliners and click Know It.